But I tell us about that race. I was a race quite different with the wind. It was a really different kind of race.
Yeah, the wind obviously made it a little bit harder, a little bit more nervous also, and a little bit more selective. I tried to anticipate in the final, but the team still had teammates in the back, so it didn't work out. But yeah, I tried, but maybe next time.
Yeah, you thought during the, when you were with Thomas Massonzi that he could do it. Was possible?
I didn't know. When I heard on the radio that we only have 17 seconds, I knew it's not probably not going to happen. But I was just waiting if something strange happens, like a crash or split in the peloton, but unfortunately not today.
You were already stronger for the first part of the classic. You're still in good shape though.
I think it's still good, but not the best. I will do Liège on Sunday and then maybe Frankfurt on next Wednesday, but then I will have a bit of a rest.
Thank you very much, bravo.